party going with Chef Pedro from El Mason. He's got a few traditional twists on some of your traditional tequila cocktails and a little bit of some dance moves as well.
As well as National Tequila Day.
Yes, it is. And we've got some food pairings as well. Oh, yeah. So let's get started. It's looking like
anything goes with
a chemistry lab in here.
Yeah, it's a chemistry lab, all right. First thing we're going to do is put some ice in your shaker.
What is this for? Anchorita? The margarita?
Yeah, we'll put the anchorita here. Have some tequila. Don't pour it all in there. Just like a third of it.
A third of it?
Yeah. You have to be like a chemist.
Like this?
Yeah.
Oh, I need some safety goggles.
Easy does.
Last pop-up?
What are you doing?
Oh, my gosh. Okay.
Pour all this in there.
All of it?
We're going to get plastered. Yeah.
Okay.
And pour a little bit of this, a third of this.
What is this, lime?
Yeah, lime.
All right, we're making an anchorita, the margarita with some. Oops. Okay, we've got all of it. It'll be a little sour.
All right,
okay.
There you go. Now you got to go here and shake it up.
Cheers, National Tequila Day.
Ching, ching.
Back to you guys in the studio.